to do a little bit of curling. This is gonna look more finished. It's gonna add a lot of weight to it and a lot of shine. So we just place it in the barrel, as you see. We leave it there for a couple of minutes. Because of her hair, it's a little bit on the, you know, it's a little wet. So you've done that, just take it away from the barrel. It's actually softer.